are, but you're so crazy.
Just a city boy.
No, turn it down.
Born and raised in South Detroit.
Oh, be quiet.
Enjoy in that. No, wait.
No, we have a village waiting.
No one can hear it now.
Oh, no,
up
come
and down
on.
The
honestly.
Boulevard.
We just drove past.
Well, I didn't see anybody. Are you sure?
For goodness sake, it's freezing out there.
Right. I don't think there's anyone out there.
Are you actually blind? She was wearing a bright green coat.
I will prove it.
She's back there. Yeah, wait. Good.
See? No, what are you doing? Harriet? What are you doing? Get back in the car, it's 1:30. Can't we just go home? Stop being silly. Are you going to tell me what that was about?
I told you so. Do you have enough leg room back there?
Told me what?
You can go now.
Told me what exactly?
I can't believe you're still dragging this out. She wants to get off at the next right.
She? Who's she?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch your name.
This isn't funny anymore. Listen to me.
There is a woman in the back, cold, wet, tired, and wants to get off at the next town. Now stop being stupid and just turn the next right.
What are you talking about? There's no one there.
Look, I've had enough of you for one journey. If you can't act like an adult, don't talk at all. We don't normally come this way, but lucky for you, the main road was closed. Turn right here. What do you think you're doing?
I'm taking you to hospital unless you stop this right now.
Just turn right.
There is no right.
She said turn right.
Shut up! Look, I'm sorry. It's not your fault. But I'm gonna get you.
She should have turned right. She's not happy.
Calm down. Just calm down. I'm gonna get you to hospital.
Dan, I'm scared. Please go back.
Harriet, you're really scaring me now.
Please, Dan, if you want to get out of this car alive, turn around now.
Honey, calm down.
No, let's get out. She's got a knife. Stop. Turn around.
Calm down.
Tell me what happened to my friends.
Me and my wife Harriet, we were heading home, we were just visiting friends, and then she saw this woman, like a hitchhiker. I'm telling you, she wasn't even there. You have to understand that up until this point, everything had been...
Please, just slow down. So your wife saw someone and you didn't?
Yes, I suppose.
Okay, well, what did your wife say she looked like?
I don't know, something like a green coat. Why does it matter? She wasn't there, I'm telling you.
Well, first of all, we need to establish... Oh, hang on, sorry. Just be a minute. Right. Okay. Thank you. There's been a report just come in. She was found wearing a heart-shaped necklace. Quite distinctive,
yes,
apparently.
Yes, that's her. I gave the necklace to her on our wedding day. Is she okay?
I'm sorry, but she was found dead. Perhaps we better escort you home. You must be in shock.
We've apprehended a woman near the scene. She was found near the body, carrying a knife. What was the suspect wearing?
A coat, sir. Green it is. Bright green.